Police are investigating what they are calling a highly suspicious death in Old Orchard Beach. Authorities arrived at Old Orchard Street this morning after a body was discovered in a vacant lot. News 8's Norm Karkos is back from the scene, and he has the details. Norm.
Well, Aaron, a nearby resident discovered the body around 9 o'clock this morning at 29 Old Orchard Street. The victim is believed to be from the Old Orchard Beach area. Police are not releasing the name or any other information until the body is identified and the family has been notified. But for now, it is being called a highly suspicious death. Crime scene tape surrounded a vacant lot between two businesses at 29 Old Orchard Street early this morning, where police say the deceased body of a male in his 50s was found.
We're treating it as highly suspicious. We have our evidence response team here that's going to be processing the scene probably for the remainder of the day.
An autopsy on the body is scheduled for tomorrow. Today, police were canvassing the area looking for witnesses as to what may have happened. The police chief of Old Orchard Beach says it is busier than usual for this time of year, and even though the area has seen its share of mishaps, he still says a suspicious death is very uncommon.
It's an unusual event. We don't typically have these type of problems. Yeah, we have occasional fights and those types of things, but this is highly unusual for Old Orchard Street especially.
Several witnesses say they heard a fight in the area last night. Police would not comment, and the new town manager says he does not want to speculate on anything which may have occurred.
Well, it's premature to speculate, and I'll let the investigators conduct their investigation.
One person who lived in the area for over 30 years says he actually moved his business and his family out of the area because of what he called an increase in crime.
We had a business here for 35 years, a campground. Mm-hmm. And now when stuff like this happens, we worry that it's getting worse, you know.
And again, an autopsy is scheduled on the body tomorrow in Augusta. In the studio, Norm Karkos, News 8.